This is unboxing video I'm doing today. I just pulled this tower fan. It's a Dreo tower fan. I just pulled it out of the box, and if you see, this is the body of the fan, tower fan, and I'm gonna show you what all we got in this box. There are a few parts of this tower fan where it has to be fixed to this. So if you can see, this is the body of the tower fan, and they have provided this is the base. If you can see, this is the base where we have to assemble it to make it into one piece. This is basically the bottom of the tower fan, and there is one remote that is included in the package. You can operate this tower fan using this remote, and to fix the bottom, the base, they have provided four screws that goes under this bottom. And if you see, there is a cord which is attached to the body of the tower fan, and these are the parts of these are the main parts of this tower fan. And and also there is one user guide that is included in the package, and there is one user manual, the instruction manual, where it will help you to assemble this tower fan, and it also gave all the description how to use this, the functionality of this tower fan. So please follow me for the next video where I will be showing the installation of this tower fan. Thank you.